This is Mansoor Ahmed Khan, Ambassador of Pakistan to Austria, also accredited as permanent representative to the UN organizations based in Vienna. I am also currently the chair of the 63rd session of the Commission on Narcotic Drugs. While commemorating the World Drug Day in the fight against illicit drugs, I would like to emphasize the need of strong efforts by the international community, by the governments, and by the civil society to eliminate the scourge of drugs and to make this world safer place for our youth and future generations. In this regard, while civil society organizations in Pakistan have been making an excellent effort, I would like to place on record our deep appreciation for KKAWF Foundation in the fight against drugs and in its efforts to make Pakistan a drug-free society. I would like to really praise their efforts and urge all the organizations working in this field to combine their efforts for this important objective. Thank you.